How to fix Valorant. Please restart your game client easy and quick. If you want to fix this problem, it's easy. First, just type here services. Now scroll down until you find VCC. Here's it. Right click on it and then click restart. And if you can't find just start, click on it. And that's it. Then go to properties and select automatic and apply and OK. And that's it. Now just restart your PC. And that's it. I hope that can help you, and see you in the next video.